A retired Pittsburgh police officer is challenging Mayor Bill Peduto for the Democratic nomination for mayor in the upcoming May primary. Tony Moreno tells political editor John Delano that Peduto has failed as mayor and doesn't deserve a third term.
In his bid for a third term, Mayor Peduto seems to be attracting a lot of challengers. One says the mayor is not liberal enough. Now another, a retired police detective, says the mayor is weak on public safety.
What we have is a mayor who's never, never had any kind of pro thoughts towards the police from the time he became a council person. I know he's always said we need less police, and we need the police.
A city police officer for 24 years, Tony Moreno, who says he's of Mexican, Native American, and Scots-Irish descent, blames the mayor and top public safety leaders for problems with the police. Problems he says he can fix.
There is no police accountability. And that's from the leadership standpoint. Police officers just do what they're told. There is no accountability. That's something that I will bring. More transparency, more accountability. I worked in this. I know how it has to operate so we all can be respected and we can show a little empathy to our city. Our citizens are screaming for help and we need to be there for them.
While one candidate, Representative Ed Gainey, says he's to the left of the mayor, Moreno stakes out a middle ground. Do you consider yourself more moderate than the mayor on issues?
I would be more moderate, but I look at everything individually.
I asked Moreno if he worries multiple candidates will split the anti-Peduto vote.
I happen to see it as proof that the mayor is in big trouble. He is. He knows that he's done the city of Pittsburgh wrong. He's treated us horribly.
Moreno, who lives in Brighton Heights, sees one key to the future.
It's neighborhoods first, John. If we take care of ourselves and build out from our neighborhoods, everything else will come in line better.
John Delano, KDKA News.